All right, now that we've sort of understood that we've got our rope ready to go, or we're about to start disconnecting everything, but we've saved our rope and our re-reeving just in case we forget. So we're going to start to undo these three bolts and take our rope guide off. Okay, we'll speak to you on the next one.